Hello friends, today I'm starting my new series named Rocket Monday. So in this series I'll be talking about rockets and also many other things related to rocketry. So today's topic is very basic: how does a rocket work and what is basically a rocket. So let's start with it. What is a rocket? Rocket is basically a vehicle. Like you have a car. Car runs on land or on roads. Any vehicle that goes into space is named as a rocket. Now this vehicle has to satisfy one more criteria. All the propellant has to be stored inside the vehicle itself. So what is a propellant? I'll be talking more about it in further videos or future videos. But for now you can understand anything which it burns or which it uses to move the vehicle up into space. Or propel the vehicle up into space. So for example, if I take the analogy of a car, in car you put petrol, diesel or CNG. Any of these can be used as a propellant for the car. So whenever you burn the propellant, it makes the vehicle run forward. So that's what a rocket does. Now rocket is basically 99% or 90% just the fuel or the propellant part. This part which I am marking with the red pen, you can see right here, is basically the whole propellant section. All the propellant is basically stored in this part only, and you can see it's the majority of the height of the whole rocket. But only this part at the top, which I am right here marking with the green color, is the payload. This point that I am marking with the green color is the payload. Payload is basically anything which is carried by the rocket. It can be a satellite, it can be a rover, it can be an orbiter, it can be a lander. Anything could be carried inside this payload section. So that was basically what a rocket is. Now let's move on to how does it work. So right here on the right you can see that we have the GSLV Mark 3, an ISRO rocket. It's burning some fuel at the bottom. So this fuel is basically the reaction mass. So the reaction mass is used to propel the rocket upwards. So whenever you push the reaction mass downwards, in the opposite direction you get the thrust. So in the opposite direction we start moving up. This is how a rocket works. It works on the Newton's principles. Okay, so what does it burn? Now this is a very important question to address. It burns basically a propellant, which is basically a fuel mixed with oxygen, or you can also use any other oxidizer. I'll be talking more about these combinations in a further video. So right here you can just understand the example of the fuel being kerosene. In the earlier days we used kerosene lamps to get light at the night time, and also an oxidizer which is generally O2. Kerosene generally is paired with oxygen and also liquid oxygen, so you can fit more amount of the oxygen in a smaller container. Okay, so both of these when burned together are used to propel the rocket upwards. Okay, so that was it for this video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe.